Yeah, I'm Elisa Davidson and I'm singing Fidelio here in Florence. It's my second full production. I have the orchestra on stage and we're playing in front of them, but it's with costumes and with some props and a set, so it is a performance. Fidelio is, as you know, an opera of Beethoven, and Leonore, dressed up as Fidelio, is trying to find her Florestan. Florestan has been captured and taken into prison, and she is determined to find him and to get him back. She is maybe one of the most, the strongest characters I've done, if you consider the time it's done in. Dressing up as a man in that period and actually going into the prison and living that life is extremely strong and demands a lot of courage to do that. Today, maybe you can compare it to some women who really stand and sort of breaks in front of politicians or even in for our rights that are way stronger than just voting or walking together with a lot of other people. So yeah, she's a very, very strong woman, dressed up as a very strong man. Yeah, I'm happy to be doing the first opera in the new auditorio on Teatro del Maggio. For me, it's very, very special because it is with Maestro Zubin Mehta. We met for the first time in 2019, and I feel so honored to be working with the legend and to learn from a conductor of his kind. I would like to invite everyone to come and see this Fidelio, to see the new hall, to see my wonderful colleagues and the absolutely amazing orchestra and conductor. I believe it can be a good performance and a good show that you shouldn't miss. And most of all, to do it in the holidays, it's an extra thing that you should treat yourself with.